Hey everyone, and welcome back to another great under $5 eShop deals video. Now this is a weekly series where every week we take a look at what games are on sale on the eShop and I pick out my best choices that I can recommend for under $5. This is a great way for everyone gaming on a budget to every week be able to pick up a game here or there and nonetheless not have to bust your budget. So just as we did for the general eShop deals video, we're pressing the reset button, meaning that we're going to go over the deals that were also featured in last week's video. What that also means, however, is that we have a pretty massive list for a under $5 video with over 25 games to look at. So we're not really gonna waste any more time and we're gonna get started with that right away. However, just before we do, don't forget that if you do like this content and you want to see more, the best way to support the channel is to hit that like button and subscribe if you aren't already. Now for this week's list, we're actually starting out really strong with one of my top picks for this week, which is Lumo, that is currently 90% off, dropping the price to $1.99. Now this is an isometric 3D platformer. If you're not familiar with the term, it basically means that you're working with a fixed camera. It's also a room-based platformer where basically each room is going to throw new challenges or puzzles at you. This is a really massive game with over 400 rooms to explore for only $2 this week. If you love 3D platformers and you want a really awesome experience at only $2 this week, this is probably one of your best stops. Now the next stop on our list is another amazing game that is only $1.99 because it's currently 60% off, and that is Dogurai. Now you know I'm a sucker for Game Boy inspired games, but Dogurai is honestly among the best. It is very heavily Mega Man inspired, although you're using a katana rather than a blaster. At the same time, it is a very difficult game, so if you don't have a tolerance for difficult platformers, I would say stay away from Dogurai, but if you're looking for a slight challenge, definitely pick this one up for this week. Now the next stop on our list is going to be Ghoul Boy, that's currently 80% off, also dropping the price to only $1.99. Now Ghoul Boy is a pretty straightforward 2D action platformer with a retro-based style. And it is just a ultimately very solid platformer. So if you're into this genre and you're looking for a solid experience for a low, low price, Ghoul Boy is an awesome pickup at only $2. Now I'm telling you, this week's list is really packed with amazing games. And we're jumping right into another one, which is Coloro, that is currently 80% off, dropping its price to only $1.99. Now Coloro is an amazing puzzle platformer with a very, very simple control scheme. However, what they do with that simple control scheme is really amazing in this game. And secondly, the visuals, although they use only two or three colors per level, are really stunning. And once again, they take simplicity and they just perfect it to its ultimate point. Now for the next game on our list, we're going to be changing styles once again, and we're going to be looking at Akane, that is currently 60% off for only $1.99. Now this is a rapid fire arcade style action game where basically everything is dealt with one hit kills. You'll be using a variety of weapons, going from katanas to guns to everything you can think of. But basically Akane is an incredibly addictive game where every time you just have to play one more round, one more round. Now the next game on our list is going to be JackQuest The Tale of the Sword, which is currently 80% off, dropping the price to only $1.99. Now this is an awesome 2D platformer with some light Metroidvania elements. I'm saying light Metroidvania elements because anyone looking for a deep Metroidvania will probably be disappointed in this game. However, if you're just looking for a really solid 2D platformer, but that also borrows some concepts from Metroidvanias, you'll be very satisfied with what you get at only $2. Now the next game on our list is Motor Rush GT, which is currently 87% off, once again dropping the price to only $1.99. Now this is a game making a return from last week's list, and it is just basically a really solid arcade motorcycle racing type game. Now we don't have a lot of these styles of games on the Switch, and when this one drops to $2, it becomes a really, really good pickup. I wouldn't necessarily recommend this game at its full price of $16. You might feel disappointed because the game isn't that deep, but at $2, you get a ton of fun for what you're paying. Now, the next game on our list is going to be Kid Trip, that is currently 50% off at only $1.99. Now, this is a very simple 2D retro platformer that is heavily inspired by the early platformers. I say this game resembles a lot the Mario Land series from the Game Boy era, although with colors sprinkled in. However, if you're looking for a really simple but awesome platformer, Kid Trip is a definite one you should check out. On top of it, there's a free downloadable demo. So if you want to try it for yourself before you decide to drop the $2, well, go ahead and download the free demo. Now, the next game on our list is another game that I frequently mention, and that is Robonauts, that is also currently 50% off at only $1.99. Now, this game basically blends 2D platforming with twin stick shooters, and it does it in an awesome way. Only thing about this game, I'll be honest, isn't that long, but at only $2, you are getting your money's worth. If you need any more convincing, this one also has a free downloadable demo. Now, the next game on our list is a game that I don't necessarily mention as a main pickup, but is a fun game to pick up for a few games here on the side, and that is Pocket Mini Golf, and this is the hole-in-one edition with some DLC added in that is currently 20% off, dropping the price to $2.39. What more can I say? It's mini golf on your Switch. Obviously, this is probably not going to be a main pickup for anyone, but you know what? This game surprised me a ton and is really well done and well crafted, and it's really fun to play a hole here and there from time to time. Now, the next game on our list is going to be Savage Halloween, that is currently 50% off at only $2.49. Now, I've mentioned this game at least 3 times in the past week because it is really an amazing game that just released on the eShop. And at a regular sale price of only $5, it was blowing my socks off, offering you gameplay that really felt like the old school Metal Slug series, but with a slightly heavier focus on platforming. And Savage Halloween, honestly, at $2.49 becomes an amazing pickup and probably one of my top choices for this week. Now, the next game on our list is another returning game from last week, and that is Metagal, that is still 50% off, dropping the price to only $2.49. Look, if you like old school Mega Man jump and shoot mechanics, then definitely check out Metagal, because it is extremely heavily inspired by Mega Man and probably as close as you can get without actually calling your game Mega Man. Some people say the level designs aren't quite up to par from its inspiration, but you know what? Nonetheless, at $2.49, you get an incredible experience if you're into retro platformers. Now, the next game I am going to mention because it is such an awesome game, and that is One Strike, that is currently 50% off at $2.49. However, it does come with a slight warning. This is the version without the DLC, and sometimes the version with the DLC actually comes in at the same price or even cheaper than this. So it is nonetheless still a good pickup at $2.49. However, if you want to take a chance and wait till the version with the DLC might come back on sale, which I'm pretty sure eventually is going to happen, you could do that. But basically, this is a 2D fighting game where everything by the title suggests is dealt with in only one strike. It's a simulation of basic old school samurai combat. However, it is extremely addictive, although extremely simple. And trust me, if you start playing this game, you're always going to want to try one more fight, one more fight. Now, the next game on our list is going to be Wrecked Double Flip, that is currently 60% off, dropping the price to $2.79. Now, this is a simple racing game where you have to basically make your way through courses doing crazy stunts. And although I had tons of fun with this game in one player mode, this is really a game that I would suggest strongly for local co-op. I would take this game almost like a party game where basically you can challenge your friends on the different courses and have tons of fun. And at $2.79 for an awesome party style game, I would say that it is definitely worth your money. Now, the next game on our list is an awesome 2D retro platformer, and that is Onikin the Unstoppable Edition, that is currently 70% off at $2.99. Now, although this is sometimes sold as a pack with Odalus for $5, at $3 separately, it's still worth the investment. And honestly, this is an awesome retro platformer that really makes you feel like you're playing a long-lost NES game that was never released back in the day. And anyone who is into that style of gameplay is going to love Onikin. Now, the next game on our list is another returning game, and that is Mana Spark. That is still 70% off, dropping the price to only $2.99. Now, Mana Spark is a roguelite dungeon crawler with an awesome retro aesthetic. And it is a really, really good game to pick up at only $3 if you're into the roguelite genre. However, slight warning, this is quite a difficult game. So if you don't have a tolerance for that, be careful with picking up Mana Spark. Now we jump from one difficult game to another with Slime Sand that is currently 70% off at $3.59. Now this is, however, a 2D platformer that is very reminiscent of Super Meat Boy, and it is basically a platform all based on extremely difficult challenges and extremely quick reflexes. What's great about this game, however, is that it comes with a free demo. So if you want to try it out to make sure that you're up to the challenge before dropping to $3.59, well, definitely test out Slime Sand. Now, the next game on our list is Odalus the Dark Call that is currently 70% off at $3.59. And this is normally the other game that is bundled with Onikin for $5 sometimes when it falls on sale. However, Odalus the Dark Call, once again, is really worth mentioning even on its own. This is another retro-style 2D platformer, however, it feels very much like Castlevania with slight RPG elements thrown in. I've said it before, it's sort of a midpoint between the old-school Castlevania and Symphony of the Night that we got on the PlayStation 1. So if you are into that genre of game, definitely check out Odalus. It is another really solid 2D platformer. Now the next game on our list is going to be Dex, which is a non-linear 2D action RPG set in a cyberpunk world. I'll be honest with you, it took me a while to warm up to this game because when it came out, everything that had the connotation cyberpunk sort of felt negative out in the industry. However, since trying it out, this is an amazing action RPG. And when it falls on sale for only $3.99 because it's 80% off currently, it becomes an amazing pickup. I would say it's even worth its $20 sale price at full price. So imagine how much I think that this is a great pickup at $4. Now the next game is a game that I've mentioned a ton in the last 2 weeks, and that is Duke Nukem 3D, the 20th Anniversary World Tour, that is still 60% off at $3.99. This is an old school FPS shooter, very reminiscent of the early Doom franchise, however in an urban setting. As I said every time I've suggested this game, the only thing is that if you're buying this for young gamers, be careful because there is a lot of suggestive language in the game. Sometimes parents don't mind the gore so much because it's old school FPS, but the language can sometimes be a problem for certain younger players. Now the next game on our list is actually going to be a JRPG, and that is Cthulhu Saves Christmas that is currently 60% off at $3.99. And this is a JRPG that I love, because it is centered around a really, really funny storyline where basically Santa gets kidnapped and Cthulhu has to save him to get his world-destroying powers back. This is a game also that regularly breaks the fourth wall, making a ton of jokes knowing that it's a game. And although it's a short playthrough at probably under 10 hours for a JRPG, there's a ton of replayability to choose basically different interactions throughout the game to see the really funny dialogue. I actually just replayed this game for a second time myself. So the next game on our list is going to be an amazing twin stick shooter with a roguelite design, and that is Blazing Beaks that is currently 73% off for only $3.99. Now, as I said in my weekend video, I do want to mention that yes, Blazing Beaks has already been cheaper than this on the eShop. The only thing is we don't know when we're going to get that deal again. And even at $3.99, which is just a couple of bucks more than its lower ever price, this game is really still worth the investment. So if you don't want to risk having to wait a year or more to get a really awesome twin stick roguelite shooter, definitely look at picking up Blazing Beaks. It's a game that I had a ton of fun with, especially in co-op mode with up to 4 players on the screen at the same time. Now next we have a bundle that is just value-wise amazing for this week, and that is Bleed the Complete Bundle at 85% off for only $4.19. Now this basically bundles Bleed 1 and Bleed 2 for under $5, which is just amazing value for an awesome 2D run-and-gun shooter slash bullet hells type of game. Now, if you're into this type of gameplay, definitely pick this one up for this week. This is definitely my top choice value-wise for this week because you're getting the two amazing games for really a low, low price. Now, we only have a couple of games left on the list, but we still have a couple of heavy hitters, so do stick around till the end. And the next game we're going to look at is Xenoraptor, that is currently 70% off at $4.49. Now, this is another twin stick shooter, however, without the roguelite design. So this is a traditional twin stick shooter with a more linear approach, and it has an incredible visual design. Now, this is a game that I love when it falls on sale, because at the $4.49 price point, it becomes really easy to suggest this game. However, at full price, there are sometimes better options on the eShop. But nonetheless, for this week, if you're looking to spend under $5 and you want a more linear twin stick shooter, definitely take a look at Xenoraptor. It is probably one of your best options. Now, the next bundle that we're taking a look at is the Horror Bundle Volume 1. It's currently 85% off at only $4.56. Although we're looking at this bundle for only one game, and that is Slain, because currently Slain is also on sale, but is $4.99 on its own, but this bundle is $4.56. So you're getting Slain plus two other games that are maybe throwaway games in my opinion, but for 43 cents less. And Slain on its own is an amazing 2D action platformer with a very Castlevania type aesthetic, but a really awesome soundtrack. And if you're looking at a really gory, awesome action platformer, definitely pick up this bundle for Slain. Now, the next game on our list is going to be Bubsy Paws on Fire, which is currently 80% off, dropping the price to $4.99. Now, upon release, this is a game that got a bad rap because they took a beloved series and they pretty much turned it into an auto runner, which is really wasn't what most people were expecting. And however, I would agree that at its full price, an auto runner did feel pretty bad at almost $30. However, at a low price like $4.99, I definitely think that Bubsy Paws on Fire, for how great the graphics are and overall how smooth the gameplay is a definite good pickup at $5. So contrary to usual, where I would normally stay away from this game at its full price of $24.99, well, at $4.99, all of a sudden, this game makes a ton of sense. Now, we are at the last game on our list, right at that $5 price point, because it is 74% off, we have BlazBlue Cross Tag Battle, which is an awesome 2D fighter. And honestly, the BlazBlue series is normally a really hardcore 2D fighter series. However, the Cross Tag Battle is probably the most newbie-friendly of the BlazBlue series. So if you're looking to get into a new 2D fighter, BlazBlue Cross Tag Battle at only $5 is a definite game you should take a look at. The only thing is that before you will be able to really challenge someone effectively, do expect to have to invest quite a bit of time and effort into becoming proficient in this game. So that is pretty much it for this week's eShop deals for under $5. Now, as I pretty much said in a lot of previous videos, I'm always on the lookout for the next great game. So if you have any suggestions that you want to drop me in the comments, always feel free. I'm always testing out new games each and every week to make these lists more and more complete as we go on. So just on the way out, as I said at the beginning, don't forget that if you did like this content, the best way to support the channel is to hit that like button, subscribe if you aren't already, and don't forget to hit the notification bell so you know when all my future videos come out. And as usual, I hope I'll see you in my next video.